Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I am back again in Rayland in Roller Coaster Tycoon 3. Last time we left off while building a laydown roller coaster. Yeah, that was the roller coaster we built. You should see the last video. There's a link to the game in the description if you want to check it out. But, guys, I think what we should do is we should add a new roller coaster. So, let's add a wooden one. Wait a... Oh. Well, I think we should do a wooden roller coaster. Because I don't have a wooden roller coaster. It's kind of sad. I don't have a type of roller coaster. That's kind of... It's going to go way higher than the waterfall. You know that. Well, we're going above footpaths. Okay, this is a crazy roller coaster. I didn't notice that was taller than all the other ones. Is it taller? Oh. This is the tallest roller coaster in the park, bro. Yes, this is gonna be crazy. What? How dare you not let me do that? Alright, let's stop the chains. And get a bit of chain action right there. And then, boom, no, that's it. That's it. Alright, let's go to the bottom. Can. Let's do a loop. Let's see. What? Water splash. Let's do that. That sounds cool. That. Oh, yes. That looks awesome. Yes. That's the best roller coaster I've built so far. Actually, no, it isn't compared to my loop ones. Yeah. Yeah, no. Can it make it up here? Yes, it can. Nice. This is a cool roller coaster. Gives me the feeling that it should be called Flow. My nose is itchy. Yeah, it's gonna be called Flow. Flow the roller coaster. Flow is a roller coaster. It raining, dun dun dun. Raining, dun dun dun. Alright. Why can't I do that? Do I have to do this, bro? That's boring. Well, I guess I have to delete that. And go like that. And then boom. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Yes. I want to test this guy. Oops. Alright, where should we put those? I don't know where we should put those. I'll just put those right there. Alright. Noise. Nice, bro. Alright, let's test this guy out. Tallest roller coaster in the park. I didn't click on you, I clicked on this. That's a roller coaster cart for this roller coaster. That looks just childish. Alright, let's go on it. Alright. quiet. Good thing I have the volume down. So it doesn't startle anyone. Alright. We're going up. On the tallest roller coaster in the park, I think. Is this the tallest roller coaster in the park? I don't know. I just hit the mic. Alright. It's almost time for the awesomeness. Alright, this isn't that bad. That's funny. Whoa. Oh! Woo-hoo! No! Come on. Come on. Make it. Yo! Flo! Woo-hoo! Oh yes. Oh yes. This is my favorite creation so far. So let's name it Flo. There we go. For the Flo. There we go. Nice. Let's open that. And then we can just do a path. It's very squiggly actually. Hey, munch. No, that's not what I want. Oh, that was weird. Not making fun of you, Survivor. I'm just doing weird stuff, Survivor. Fun of anything right there. Alright, let's delete the extra stuff because it's extra. You always need to delete the extra, don't you? I don't know where they put this. Do they just throw this in the dump? If they did, I would be unhappy. Alright, an emergency stop. That's okay. Alright, that's extra. Is that extra? Nope, that's not extra. Those two are extra. Nothing else is extra. Alright, let's delete all that. And then go to the cube. I think it's a cube. Or whatever it's called. And let's just go to the spooky coon. What is wrong with me? Alright, let's open the new roller coaster. Oh, it is. It is open. Oh my gosh. Wait, let me see. Ice cream. Loads. The most blue pieces. The loads of ice. Loads of lemons. Oh yeah. What was that? I thought that was a glitch, but it's apparently not a glitch. I want to watch people go on this. Is there a way I can spy on the cars? Because that would be cool. This one's... Oh my gosh. Yes, bro. One ghosters are officially higher than a looping roller coaster. That was weird. I just zoomed in randomly. Whoop, bloop. Come on. Why did I just go like whoop, bloop? Look at that fastness. Look at that speed. Look at that fastness. Lol. That was funny. Can't believe it actually made it there. Look at that, bro. Oh. Crazy little flow, bro. Flow, bro. Flow, bro. Come on. Run to the flow. Run to flow. I want to watch these people run to flow. Do, 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 do. Do 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 do. They're gonna go twice as fast when they go. Oh my gosh, look at that speed. Whoa, 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 that's fast forward. Wow! Wow, that is crazy. Alright. Let's go and... I think we should add another ride. A gentle ride. I said a gentle ride. Trampoline. Okay. Sounds pretty cool. It's literally a trampoline. I don't think that looks very safe right there. Yeah, it doesn't. Or else it's just a terrible model. Boom. Boom. There we go. No, I want to test that. What was that? Can you even? Come on, bro. Did I delete it? Oh, I did. That was good. You can... There's even a coaster cam for it. The most boring thing ever. What was that? What kind of trampoline? What kind of ride is that? What kind of trampoline is that? A normal trampoline, bro? They're literally going on a trampoline. Oh, that's what the trampoline is. Oh, it's like a different version of a... It's like a more gentle version of a freefall tower. Alright. So guys, if you want to see more RCT3, please leave a like and subscribe. And turn on the notifications. Check out the game in the description below. Bye.